The Timelapse is a very advanced incubator. No change in atmospheric air, no change in light. So they will be kept these 120 hours in absolute optimal conditions. This is the first benefit of the time-lapse. The second benefit of time-lapse is that in each of these cultivation chamber where the embryo is put is a microscope and a camera. We can see the embryo developing, how it will be fertilized, how it divides the first two cells, then the next, then to four cells, the eight cell stage. So we can see if there are any abnormalities in the development. Let's say the two cell stage gets to five cells. Now there is an extra third cell, which might be a hint that there is something abnormal going on. This video, which is made at these 5 days, at the end helps us, before choosing the right embryo for the embryo transfer, helps us to find the best embryo which has showed the least abnormalities in the development. We don't discard any embryos based on the time lapse. We just tell on day five, okay, we think that embryo number four showed the less abnormalities in the development and has the highest potential of attaching, of implantation and developing to a healthy embryo.